This'll do just fine.
Finish it!
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Let's do this!
Wait there, okay?
Sure, go. Not going
We need to get back out, find that bridge. That's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it. That door looks like a way out. Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
Damn, might be able to get there with this. All right. Damn, this is easier than I thought. Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go. I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah?
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, so I should have known better. If you're going to steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
You're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. You talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
Son of a... You're gonna pay for that!
Go!
Oh, son of a...
Asshole should have known, but if you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. Y'all good, boss?
Yeah.
Son of a bitch!
Where are you?
Check out this area, man. You, go check the store.
My back!
Hey, I should have known, but if you're gonna steal, then you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath! Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them!
Here.
Assholes should have known better. If you're gonna steal, then you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done that.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath! Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Killed all of them!
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the...
If you're gonna steal, then you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath! Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Killed all of them! No! Ah!
If you're gonna steal, then you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath! Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Killed all of them!
Oh. Should have known better. If you're gonna steal, then you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy, some fucking
steal, then you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him.
Yeah, I thought I should have known better. Hey, if you're gonna steal, then you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! You're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit.
I'm going over this way. Let's check up there. All right, come on down.
How'd I do?
About something, a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
You gotta respect it. This is not a...
Joel, be careful.
Okay. Do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
I got it. There we go.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. I got nothing.
Let's go.
Oh, man.
There ain't nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
The entire crew over there.
Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown.
Been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Son of
a... Get the fuck off of me!
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city.
Now all we need to find is this fucking pickup truck duo. There could have been an army in that truck. What the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Let's keep searching.
Fuck. Hearing them talk, at least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
Got word from the east side crew. Saying some shit. What about Market Street? Yeah, they're driving through that area now.
Fuck. Shit, Joel.
That was too damn close.
To the edge of the universe and back. I'm going for that.
Excuse me. Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay.
There you go. We're almost there. Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Not a military turret. Stay down. We're okay. They can't see us. Take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
Ah, it's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. Where are you from?
All the way
from Harvard. Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down here.
Yeah, the military band is on. That's why we left. That's why it looks like this one now.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter.
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah. I can appreciate that. Wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. Fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close. Shit.
What'd you find?
You watch our back.
Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All around.
We did it. Not bad, old timer.
Get him!
Through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now. Everybody through.
It's back here.
Here we are. Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
Oh, it just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good, good. All right, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way.
How you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
Hey, you hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Thank you.
Let's check over here. Go look down there.
And move up.
Motherfucker. Hey, say something, man.
Whoa! Oh shit, they spotted us!
Find something to hide behind!
All right, we did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right, come on. There's the bridge. That's the way out. Wait.
Hey! They're over here!
Shit. Oh, no. Got him. Come on, everyone.
All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go!
All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Oh, shit.
Hurry.
They lost you.
Hey.
Gotcha.
No.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now.
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together. Get out of here.
Spread out. They might come through here. Son of a bitch!
Oh, man.
Sounds like they found me.
That was too damn close.
Bullets you have left.
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You'll keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie! Damn it!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What the fuck's wrong with you?
Henry!
Get back,
hey,
Sean!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. But coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, Liz. I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Way ahead of you, kid. I bet Elliot liked this.
Whoa.
What?
I think we found something.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through.
All right, same time.
Give me a hand with this.
All right, come on, kids, go. You go in.
Okay. Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay.
Stay close.
Someone's finally learning.
Oh, great.
Which way?
Gotta find a different way.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
That is a big rat. Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Hey, this way!
Looks like there's a path up ahead.
Right here.
Can we get out this way?
Henry, give it a shot.
All right.
This thing again.
Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
Let's see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Calm down. Hey, Sam.
Yeah?
Stand by the post over there.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, do it.
Just gonna, you know, stand there.
Oh, okay. Henry, did you see that?
Let's keep it down, buddy.
Okay. Yeah. Sorry.
Shh.
People. Seeing how there was a clicker that had been going for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Get back! Oh, shit! Sam!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time...
Clickers!
What?
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
Thank you.
keep going. You good?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them!
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running. Go away!
Ellie, get away from the door!
Maybe if we push it together.
Sam! He just crawled through!
He what?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Well, hurry up then.
All right, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go!
Make it fast. Make it fast. Thank you.
Here, give me a boost. I can get through that window.
Open it from the other side.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready. Damn thing's stuck!
Here, give me a boost. I can get through that window.
Open it from the other side.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying. Come on, go.
Get ready! Watch my back!
You got it!
Damn thing's stuck!
Here, give me a boost. I can get through that window.
Open it from the other side.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.